Hi guys. Today, attend ako ng graduation. Kaya maglalagay ako ng makeup sa sarili ko. First time kong maglagay ng makeup sa sarili ko. First time kong maglagay ng makeup kasi hindi naman talaga ako nag-makeup. Kaya hindi ko alam kung ano mangyayari.
Ayan yung mga gagamitin ko. Hindi ko alam kung paano sila gamitin. Kaya kung ano-anong mga binili ko. Iba-iba sila. Ayan. May tubig. Ayan. So, pag-aralan ko na lang kung paano. Ayan, iba-iba sila. Ayan, panglagay sa mukha. Ayan. Yan yung mga gamit ko. Ayan. Kaya, let's see kung anong magiging result.
Ayan, papunta na kami sa graduation. Kamusta naman ang aking makeup?
Graduate
natin. Yeah. Kagraduate kaming dalawa.
Yung sasakyan mo o yung driver?
Malikot.
Pareho. Registration. Kuha ng toga.
Let's take a photo with the first.
Preparing our graduates not only for specific careers, but also just rapidly changing to the industry. While the majority of our vet students undertake training for employment purposes, the attainment of a vet qualification provides a pathway to hire the Joshua Luke Reynolds. Certificate 3 in Accounts Administration, Regina Poos. Aileen Talavera. Certificate 3 in Hospitality, Anastasia Pennell. And Chancellor Melanie Jane Yates. Certificate 3 in Electrotechnology, Electrician Benjamin Lannan. Certificate 3 in Hospitality and Certificate 2 in Kitchen Operations, Shani Hupke. Certificate 3 in Light Vehicle Mechanical Technology, Patrick Jacob.